I finished looks like here. After 1, 2, 3 double crochet I made. I mean 2 double crochet and 1 triple crochet I made and finish here. So let's connecting it with different color. Of course, you can choose any different color. I was thinking navy color here too, but I will not using it this one. All right, yarn over, pull through, chain one, making tight, and chain six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and turn this side. So we doing 1 double crochet in the same spot. 1 double crochet, chain two, and double crochet. We need to do skip 2 double crochet, skip 2 double crochet at the bottom. So skip 1, 2, and I'm doing double crochet. Chain two, skip two, double crochet. Repeat to the corner. And skip two, I did a chain two, skip two, and double crochet. Chain two, double crochet in the corner. Chain four. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again, 1 double crochet in the corner space. So making corner like that, and chain two. first double crochet spot, we doing double crochet, chain two, skip two, double crochet, chain two, skip two. Double crochet, chain two. I keep doing chain two, double crochet, chain two, and we need to do double crochet in the third stitch from the this chain 4, 1, 2, 3 in the third stitch. You can counting like that, or you can skip this first stitch and the next. So we're doing double crochet, and at the end, chain 2 and triple crochet in the same spot. Like this. 1, 2, 3. I will hide this later. Okay, so we finished this. Alright, so next step, we are making same row, same thing. Chain 6 and the double crochet, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet, chain 2, skip 2, double crochet, chain 2. We need to doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more row. I will meet you guys after finish. This is 6 more row. Please. So starting same, I will just show you just beginning, starting. If you are confusing, you can copy this first stitch. So we doing chain 6. And turn. Making triangle first. So double crochet in the same spot. So making this triangle first. And chain 2, double crochet at the double crochet spot. So it's easy, easy to remember. Chain 2, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in the double crochet spot. One, two, three, four. Double crochet, chain 2, and at the corner, double crochet, chain 4, double crochet in the same spot. Then starting all same again, chain 2, double crochet. Chain 2, double crochet in the double crochet spot. Chain 2. Right here we need to skip 1, 2, and in the third stitch we're doing double crochet. And chain 2, triple crochet in the same spot. Triple crochet and starting another row with chain 6. So I did it 1, 2 rows, so 5 more row to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 row. Looks like waffle. I made a waffle stitch like that and finish here. So we will change it, not yet. We needed to increase first. So I will show you this gray color. We are going to doing this increase spot, V. That one we will making one row. So chain 6 and 1 double crochet, making triangle first. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and turn here this way. It's getting bigger. Then making triangle, so double crochet in the same spot. So making triangle, please. Then chain 1, double crochet at the double crochet spot. So double 크로셰. The first one we are not we are starting. This one not increase, but this one we are starting increase. So chain one, double crochet in the same spot. That. So we did it, increase. So every double crochet spot we will doing increase. So starting double crochet, chain one, double crochet in the double crochet spot. Double crochet, chain one, double crochet. 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 Again at the this corner, double crochet, chain one, double crochet. And right here, double crochet at the corner. Again, chain one. And double crochet in the same spot. So in the chain 4 stitch, we doing 1 double crochet chain 1 and 1 double crochet. And starting again at the double crochet spot, double crochet chain 1, double crochet, and keep going this side now. Double crochet, chain one, and double crochet. Double crochet, chain one, double crochet. Double crochet, chain one, and double crochet. In the last double crochet, we doing same thing. Double crochet, chain one, and double crochet. And here a little different. So usually between this triangle, we not doing chain one, right? But at the end, we doing chain one like this. Then double crochet in the 1, 2, 3 third spot. I'm doing double crochet, and we doing triple crochet and finish, but we making triangle. So chain two this time at the end, chain two and triple crochet in the same spot. So finish it. So I don't want to doing mistake this time. So I watch carefully my book and doing this. So we will change color to after green, this cream color for making this ruffle stuff. So change color to cream. Okay, so scissor, where are you? Chain two and cut. Only this much left. I hope it's enough for this roll. Make sure, is this good? Let's starting it. The cream color for this spot. So do you remember we did a chain three? So starting here, yarn over this two loop, pull together and make a knot tight, and chain three, please. One, two, three, and turn. We are going this way. And doing crocheting. Okay, let's find the direction. We're doing skip this first double crochet and going to the V. Going to the this V. At the double crochet, one, two, three double crochet, please. Then chain one, two, three, four, five, and making picot in the this second stitch, one, two, slip stitch, chain two. And starting double crochet at the other double crochet. One, two, three. Jumping this first triangle and in the next, starting again. Three double crochet. Chain five. Slip stitch in the second stitch. Okay, again. Slip stitch and chain two. Another double crochet. Skip. Skip. Go to the next double crochet. Just doing three double crochet. So keep repeat this to end, please. I mean to the corner. Right, I'm at the corner. So skip this triangle at the corner. Then we are jumping to the this one. So skip it in the next, starting double crochet three. Skip. Right, skip last double crochet and right here we need a chain three. One, two, three. One, two, three. And I will connecting to the in the third stitch. One, two, three. This one third stitch I will doing just a single crochet. All right, then chain six. We are turn, we are going to going back this way. So chain six and one double crochet in the same spot, so making triangle. Okay, making that and chain two, one double crochet in the this green double crochet spot. One double crochet, please. Then we will starting this special stitch. So chain two, special stitch, chain two, and right here between these three cream color double crochet, we doing halfway double crochet. So one, two, three, four, please. This four pull through together and chain two. And the one double crochet in the this triangle spot. So this is set. We will keep repeating to the corner. So chain one, two, and special stitch. Pull through together, chain two. Double crochet, chain two. Special stitch, chain two. Special stitch, chain two. Double crochet, chain two. Okay. Keep repeat to end, please. this special stitch and chain 2 and right here at the corner we doing just double crochet chain 2 chain 4 so double crochet chain 4 and double crochet in the same spot and making another corner right again chain 2 same and doing a special stitch chain 2 double crochet chain 2 repeat chain 2 double crochet chain 2 I will try slowly again this one it is double crochet but halfway stop again double crochet pull through 2 stop double crochet pull through 2 stop again double crochet but halfway pull through 2 stop and this pull 5 loop pull through together chain 2 and the 1 double crochet pull through 2 pull through 2 so that's I call just a special stitch okay I'm doing last special stitch chain 2 double crochet in the double crochet spot and chain 2 and we will doing double crochet in the this spot the last triple crochet I'm doing double crochet then another chain 2 1 and triple crochet in the same spot 1 2 3 pull through 3 times so I wanna see what it looks like I will pull through in here then I think it looks fine okay then after that we are doing another row chain 6 please 1 2 3 4 5 6 and the turn we are going this way so making triangle with double crochet like this then chain 1 and making another double crochet in the same spot so in the same spot double crochet so 1 2 3 is in the same spot then chain 1 again where are we doing? We're doing jumping to the this double crochet spot. Double crochet spot. We're doing 1 double crochet chain 1, 1 double crochet chain 1, and 1 double crochet and the chain 1 ready for next one. So 3 double crochet in the all double crochet spot but between all double crochet We're doing chain one. Double crochet, chain one. Double crochet, chain one. Again. Three. Double crochet, chain one. Repeat. Double crochet, chain one. And double crochet, chain one. So ready this one, two, three. Double crochet in the same double crochet spot only. So this row will be feels like quick. Again, double crochet, chain one. Double crochet, chain one. Double crochet, chain one. Jumping to the double crochet spot. Double crochet, chain one. Double crochet, chain one, doing three times. And again, going to the double crochet spot. At the corner, double crochet, chain one, repeat two more, double crochet, chain one, and double crochet, chain one. Then we are doing corner, so double crochet, chain four, and double crochet in the same spot, and starting with chain one. Double crochet, chain one, double crochet, chain one, and double crochet, chain one. So in the double crochet spot, please. Double crochet chain one, three times in the same spot, double crochet spot. Right, then this one looks like the last double crochet. So last double crochet, we are jumping, not doing this one. I want to make sure the other side, am I didn't do it? Yep. Last double crochet, I didn't do it. So we are jumping that one, done doing this. And in the last chain, in the chain third, one, two, three, this one, I will doing double crochet. And chain one, double crochet. And chain two, and triple crochet for last stitch like that. So I will say again, I will show you one more time. So I didn't doing right here this double crochet. I didn't do it, and I go to the in the third stitch from chain six. In the from 1 2 3 and I did it double crochet chain 1 double crochet chain 2 and triple crochet and finished. I'm lucky the cream color is only this much left, but I made one row like that. That's good. So next after cream color from here the top cream color next is green color line color. So I will using line and stitch will be this two double crochet. So chain two cut right there. starting with lime color, we will making double crochet. So let's go into the direction. Starting with chain 6 again. So in the triple crochet spot, I will doing yarn over pull through and chain 1, making knot tight and starting chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and going this way like that. After chain 6, we will doing double crochet in the same spot, so making triangle in the right here, double crochet, making triangle. Then between all triangle, we need chain 1, chain 1. And I need long time ago down there, I forgot one double crochet right here. Chain 2 space right here. We need a double crochet in the space like that. Double crochet. Then chain 1. We are doing double crochet again in the double crochet spot. I just try carefully, double crochet, chain 1. So all double crochet spot, in the all double crochet spot, we doing double crochet and chain 1. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1. But I'm wondering, is this front post or back post? Oh yeah, we totally forgot that. Sorry about that. I was too focusing stitch. Okay, we need front post and back post thing. We need to do it. So this one we can't do front post and back post, but this one we are doing it. Look, this is back, right? We wanna making pretty the front side. This is front, the where is the ruffle there. So we doing a front post, chain 1 and front post double crochet. So yarn over, go under double crochet spot, double crochet, chain 1, front post double crochet, chain 1, front post double crochet, chain 1. So go under the double crochet and doing this, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, but front post double crochet, chain 1, please. So when you don't forget chain 1 too, and when you see it, there is a stitch there, so it looks nice stitch. I'm at the corner, so we doing here double crochet, chain 1, like front post double crochet and chain 1 and the double crochet in the corner and chain 4, double crochet in the same spot and chain 1 and starting front post double crochet and chain 1, front post, chain 1, repeat 2 and please. looks like this corner. And the back looks like a stitch there. Pretty stitch. And the, there is a line come out like this. Front post, double crochet, and chain 1, front post, double crochet, and the chain 1, and the 1 double crochet in the last, this triangle space, 1 double crochet, please, and chain 1, like that. And the 1 double crochet in the third stitch. From here, third stitch, but if you counting from the post, it'll be fourth. 1, 2, 3, and the fourth stitch, double crochet. And at the end, we need to do chain 2. Chain 2, and the triple crochet finish. So here, it's a little different. I will show you one more time. So I did it double crochet in the triangle space. There's no double crochet, so we're not doing front post double crochet. We're just doing 1 double crochet in the this chain 6 place, then double crochet in the third stitch. And between here, this is a chain 1, but here we need to do chain 2. Chain 2, triple crochet in the same space. I did. Then next row will be last row for this video. We're doing chain 6 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and turn. We are going this side. This ruffle there, this is front, the right pretty side. So we want to making another pretty this stitch come. So we will doing back stitch double crochet, back post, not front post, back post. So right here we need to making triangle first, triangle. So double crochet in the same spot, please. And chain 1 and double crochet in the this chain 2 space. Do you remember we did a chain 2 at the last? We're doing double crochet there. And chain 1. Now we're starting double crochet but back post. Go to the back and doing this. Back post, double crochet, chain 1. Go to the back, at the post, double crochet, chain 1. Again, go to the back, this double crochet. To the back post, double crochet, chain 1. So that's it. Keep repeat, back post, double crochet, and chain 1, please. So looks like another pretty line coming. Okay, back post, double crochet, chain 1, and the 1 double crochet in the corner space, chain 4, and 1 double crochet in the same space. that and starting with chain 1 and back post double crochet chain 1 back chain 1 It looks like this. Okay, I'm doing a last double crochet spot. I'm doing back post double crochet and chain one in the this space the last space we have to doing one double crochet in the this ring and chain one and double crochet in the from here 1 2 3 4th or 1 2 3rd stitch. Yes, right there we're doing double crochet and last triple crochet, so we're doing chain two and triple crochet, please. 2 times yarn over in the same spot, pull through 2 2 2. So this green color is finished, so chain two and cut, please. So I will stop video here and I will gonna tell you one more this one this we will using the other color. So after green is this, right? Gray color. I will using gray, but we doing this stitch, but this is front, this is back, but look at the back is more pretty. What do you think? Like a little zigzag or lace there looks like more pretty. So I will gonna doing not front single crochet, I will doing back single crochet. So I will show you. Yeah, you will find out. So using this gray color, next video let's making this pattern little bit different than that. All right, thank you for watching everyone. I finished this much. I will showing my book. Okay, with book I will point where we at. We are just finished this green, dark green spot. We just finish it. So more to go because the other side there's another page, but it's all same same pattern is repeat. So that set is keep repeating. It's the other color. All right, thank you for watching everyone. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. All right, bye.